What did you learn in school today, dear little boy of mine? What did you learn in school today, dear little boy of mine? I learned that Washington never told a lie. I learned that soldiers seldom die. I learned that everybody's free. And that's what the teacher said to me. That's what I learned in school today. That's what I learned in school. What did you learn in school today, dear little boy of mine? What did you learn in school today, dear little boy of mine? I learned that policemen are my friends. I learned that justice never ends. I learned that murderers die for the crimes, even if we make a mistake sometime. And that's what I learned in school today. That's what I learned in school. What did you learn in school today, dear little boy of mine? What did you learn in school today, dear little boy of mine? I learned our country must be strong. It's always right and never wrong. Our leaders are the finest men, and we elect them again and again. And that's what I learned in school today. That's what I learned in school. What did you learn in school today, dear little boy of mine? What did you learn in school today, dear little boy of mine? I learned that war is not so bad. I learned about the great ones we have had. We fought in Germany and in France, and someday I might get my chance. And that's what I learned in school today. That's what I learned in school.
Thank you. When she first observes, she sees only purpose. Deliberation, calibration. Every step a tail seeking to escape. When next she watches, bitterness forms. Disdain builds for a creator who is no longer creating, who is only doing. Slither, slow and steady. Sticky blood emerges fledgling wings. Left arm to left heart, right leg swings, swings, swings again into chaos. It is a rebirth of sorts. If only we could stay forever bobbing. Backwards. Fall, fold, falter, find a way to contort, but balance also. Spin. Spin again. Spin without instruction. Crack your neck, calves contract, crash, really crash to the floor. The way the tide crashes without apology, without expectation. When it breaks, it is free. Realizing it was never not. Carve the air, carve through space, cut it, break it, break your back, sweep, sweep through space, in it, but not of it. Frolic first, faint later, feel like it doesn't matter, like the way we move through space migrates away from magic when we're told how to do it. Try and find the delicious freedom of holding, but not owning. Anchor, but do not attach. Remember the aspect of play. Catch yourself and then really, really release. Feel the freedom of just letting it fly. Fly.
Thank you.
Would we still fly if we were never taught how to move through space? Would we float today? But we tell our toes to point, to touch, to anchor, but not too much. Yet we don't have to tell our calves to contract, our backs to bend, our ligaments a puppetry on autopilot. And is it not more beautiful? We do not tell the ocean to break. We do not demand, but we do expect this of you. Fall, falter. Heartbeats resound in your collapse, all for the sake of creating.
Thank you.